Test results today on dangerous chemicals at the Bannister Federal Complex. Investigator Russ Potosik is sorting out the new toxic information in the newsroom for us. Hi, Russ.
Hey, Elizabeth. In the past month, our investigation has identified two troubling toxins found inside the General Services Administration site of Bannister. But today, the Environmental Protection Agency came out with this new report saying a second round of tests has identified no health concerns. Environmental Protection Agency technicians collected the latest samples at the daycare and in nearby offices at Bannister, but still haven't tested other areas. The EPA says toxins do exist below the buildings, but the tests show they haven't migrated into the building space. The tests come in response to our seven-month-long investigation that has identified 785 known toxins at the facility and hundreds of sick workers, many of them dead. An EPA official says the tests did not sample for beryllium or uranium, two toxins that our investigation has identified in other tests at trace levels within the GSA side of the complex. I'm investigative reporter Russ Potosik, NBC Action News.
All right, keep tracking it. Thanks, Russ.